So it looks like Sabal is winning the Golden Bath popularity contest. And I am genuinely surprised to hear this. I thought Amita had it locked down with her vision of a drug-fueled influx of cash. Sabal, on the other hand, is offering traditional values. And what has the future ever...